Right. Last attempt then.
Gentlemen, take your seats.
Yeah.
Let's get this over before lunch. Clyde Rose of the Homicide Squad has decided to take early retirement. We will all miss Floyd and the Steely.
Yeah, I'll try one more time. And depending on how things go, if it goes really well, I'll just finish it and upload the recording to YouTube.
Floyd's leaves a place at the top table. And the chief has seen fit to promote
the local recording
from burglary to the homicide desk. Stand up, Phelps. Take a chair.
And if it doesn't go well, then I'll just stop.
You're in the major leagues
and
now.
Do something else instead.
Rusty Galloway, a fine lawman of the old school, will be taking you under his wing.
Because I don't want to drop.
Your first case is the murder of a
woman.
I don't
want to drop all these frames.
Found last night and bearing all the signs of the werewolf. Get out to the scene, lads.
Get any on the side?
Do you have the address?
Been all over KGPL. It's off Temple Street, between Belmont. Too many of them.
Whoa! Mickey Steve. Easy.
You can drive.
All right. I guess we get another chance at Celine. That didn't come out right. Okay, whatever. Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
Kind of puzzle or pilot game.
Let's go to 1 FPS.
The Bomba Club.
Guaranteed no frames dropped. Just have a still image. One FPS, one frame per stream.
You know the way. You can drive.
Fine. Where are we headed? You've got to be kidding. We're driving this?
Gentlemen, what can I get you?
Phelps and Galloway, LAPD. Were you working here last night?
Yes. How can I help,
detective?
You can start
officer.
With your name.
Damn it.
Garrett Mason.
You're the regular bartender on nights?
I'm a temporary barman. I work for an agency. I fill in at bars across town.
Do you remember a woman who came in here last night? 5'7", about 110 pounds, blonde hair, about 40 years of age.
You mean Celine Henry?
Yes.
Yes. Do you know anything about her?
I don't. But the owner, Mr. McCall, serves her most nights. Would you like to speak to him?
I would.
He sits at the back of the club. Wears a hibiscus. You can't miss him. Is there anything else?
Fire away, Phelps. I'll stay here in my little park. For me.
Detective Phelps, LAPD. We're investigating the murder of Celine Henry. Do you know
her? Yes, I'm trying to think.
Sure, I know her. She and I and Jacob, her husband, we go way back.
She was here last night?
Sure, she's a regular.
I don't think how I want to do.
You going to pay for
was
that?
Was a lovely woman.
The house off.
Was Mrs. Henry here with anyone last night?
Not at first.
That would be great.
Celine already had quite a head start.
But she attracted attention?
Certainly. A few gentlemen became very enamored with her and her stories. One guy in particular.
You know him?
No. He's been in a couple of times.
Did they leave together?
Yes. At around 11. If it helps, I made the guy's license plate.
A waitress. Can I have another spoon?
You ought to meet Joe's buddy.
I think this could be a great help, sir. Thank you.
Say, honey, what time did you get off working tables?
You know the husband?
Sure I know Jacob. He was in the Corps. He met Celine on a furlough and married her when the war was finished. Put up with a load of shit.
I think jumping the fence is gonna be...
He killed his wife?
Faster.
No, not in my opinion.
So what I did last time was essentially as fast as you can go.
Came in here last night looking like she'd taken a slap.
But I'm not...
They don't live together anymore, so...
I'm not quite sure what to do to make Rusty behave.
Thanks, Mr. McCall.
Yeah, we'll just drive pretty far away from the scene and hope he doesn't use the phone. Because otherwise you're just waiting for him to finish the phone call.
Ronnie.
Which doesn't really seem fast.
Let's get out of here.
Hey, what's the hurry? My stool was just starting to warm up nicely. Great. How are we gonna look getting around in this thing?
No. Okay, let's see.
Jacob are obviously having problems. It speaks to motive.
One of my exes drank like this, you'd be feeling the back of my hand.
Call in burglary and get technical services out here. I'll talk to the neighbors.
Don't take all day about it, though. I'll get nasty when I'm first.
You drive. I need to go over the case
getting
notes.
Around in this thing, Cole.
I felt faster than the last time.
Okay, Phil.
So who could have killed Celine? Where did she go last night, Jacob?
Bar, I suppose. Look, I don't know.
You know where
I didn't
she
pay
went,
much
Jacob.
Attention to the timer last time,
why
so
would I help you if you keep
I'm not
lying.
Sure how.
Look, I'm telling how fast you, I was, I don't but no.
It felt faster than last time, at least.
We know she
maybe
the
save.
Up.
The saving thing is
the bartender there.
Struts.
He calls me if things are getting out of hand, and I go and I. Bring her home.
And regardless, it's faster than driving there yourself, so.
I said no.
Because it's actually pretty far.
Phone rang a couple
not
more times.
Not super far,
after
but
that.
It's kind of far.
I ignored it. I'm gonna have to live with that.
When did you last?
Sadly, we're probably not gonna get a fight as good last as last night. Time because that was. Pretty amazing.
And I went to see her. We talked.
Hit him like four times and then we were done.
Got a little out of hand.
We got a dodge as well, which helps.
You don't remember what time you last saw your wife alive?
Look, I'm sorry. I left. Maybe 9 p.m. Might have been a little later, but right around 9.
Why'd you kill her?
Why did you kill her, Jacob? Things will go better if you come clean about it.
That's a lousy thing to say. I never gave up on my wife.
You were separated from your wife. You argue.
She wanted things I couldn't provide. Fact is, she was disappointed with life.
We're still gonna.
Slightly slower, but still fun.
Operator, give me dispatch.
Meaning was faster at least, if nothing else.
Cole Phelps, batch 1247.
How can I help, Detective?
I need a patrol unit to transport a suspect back to Central.
Certainly, Detective.
Here we go. Comparing against PB.
You have a message from the coroner. Do you wish to be put through?
Please.
Yes, ma'am.
Damn it!
Carruthers.
It's Phelps.
I've completed the autopsy.
Okay, we haven't dropped that many frames now, so.
So the cause of death was the blunt?
No, the blows to the head surprisingly were not fatal. Death was from hemorrhage and shock from the fractured ribs and multiple injuries caused by the stomping.
Anything else?
He's some kind of sex fiend. The tissues of the anus were bruised about 1/8 of an inch, but no trace of semen in the anus, vagina, or stomach.
Thanks, Doc.
Thanks, Doc.
Operator, give me R&I. I need a registered owner on a license plate, 2BOY8899.
Yes, Detective. Let me think. I'll need to contact the DMV. Shall I relay the details via KGPL?
Please.
Please.
Any other messages?
Can't remember if the Golden Butterfly or Silk-Stalking Murders interest longer. I think Silk-Stalking Murders also.
Got it. We're coming in. Can you drive to this one?
I'm not gonna hit anything. I swear I'm not gonna hit a button.
Car 11K, come in.
11K, go ahead.
License plate 2BOY8899. Belonging to a Brown 1936.
Yeah, it seems to have stabilized now.
Registered to an Alonzo Mendez, apartment 16 at 402 South Fremont Street. Tomorrow
is a busy day. There we go. And now since he drove to the right place, we didn't get a shitty bench parking. Yeah, now we just hope for key strats. And then we're done. I'm gonna mash like crazy and hope for key strats.
Don't bother knocking, just kick the door in. Take a look around and see what you can find.
Consistent with Celine's injuries, and the blood can be touched.
Do not lose that son of a bitch! And the blood can I'll go get our wheels!
Good start.
Son of a bitch! I'll go get our wheels! Oh.
Bye, Rusty. Sometimes Rusty gets really confused and just runs into the wall. Like, runs out of the apartment and right back in again. If we get the key here, then we're still on decent pace.
Do not lose that son of a bitch! I'll go get our wheels!
Told you. Oops. Fuck. Not sub 14, but still fun. I think there are enough cutscenes to make this not sub 14. No, actually not. Nice. Yeah, like I said, he gets really confused. Yeah, it's pretty good. So I wonder what happened in my PB then, because I'm comparing against best splits from my 80%, my 80% splits, and those are basically the result of two runs, I think, so they're not super optimized.
Yeah, I'll bring
but
it.
It's just a vague idea of what I'm doing.
What do we got?
New case. White female dumped in plain sight in the grass at the end of Hill Street. Hacks are all over it.
Yeah, I think most of that is down to,
Sounds awfully similar.
The first rule of police work is make no assumptions.
Oh, god damn it. We're going to have to do the...
Skipper wants you to have
the John Lear wrecking. I forgot about that.
I think I know the place where they
We get to do
lady.
That in this desk, so...
Boulevard. Let's go.
Let's juke around this guy, and then this guy. Hey, you think those vice boys get in the other side? And I can never remember... What car he likes to drive. I think these doors are open. Yes, they are.
You know the way.
He's probably gonna exit through these doors anyway. Yep, he is. Okay, so I should have opened.
Double time, Rusty.
Should have opened that door instead. That's a mistake. Whatever, it's not a big deal. Now this, if you've watched any...
Please tell me what's going on.
And Eleanor runs before, you'll know that this is the case when or where Rusty really likes to troll.
Can't be much help to you, Phelps.
He loves to troll in this part. And I can't remember how to make him not troll.
Back in a second.
Which is a problem. Everl. And nope, it's not live percent yet. Wrong way. Great.
Look at your mark. It's very.
Doesn't really matter though.
I'll do some comparisons back at the lab.
Those couple seconds don't really matter.
The stomping angle in the Henry case. Was it reported in the press?
Sure was. Every detail a copycat would want was there in the story.
Looks like she was tied up.
It
is. Does it first, but that would leave a mark on her other wrist too. I think her watch might have been torn off.
What's this mark? A cut on a finger.
Fourth finger, left hand. A wedding or engagement ring.
Violent. So hopefully he behaves. We'll see. I think we opened the notebook to make him behave.
Detectives.
Great.
R&I says that Deirdre Mahler of 130 North Bonnie Brae was reported missing this morning by her husband, Hugo Mahler.
What'd I tell you? Grab the husband, take him downtown and work him over. Could have this wrapped up by lunchtime.
What about not making assumptions and going on the evidence?
He bugged out. Just get in the car, Rusty. That's all I want. Yes, he's moving. He's moving. I'm gonna wait for him to touch the car. I'm not gonna risk it. Okay, we're good.
You're behind the wheel.
That's fine. Just had to hit him a little bit. That's perfectly fine. Yes. Yeah, sorry, it's necessary.
When did you last see him?
Sometimes hitting Rusty makes him behave.
I went to a dance at Belmont High. Mommy was supposed to pick me up, but she didn't show.
So what did you do then?
I was upset.
This is why Rusty's awful.
So you were hanging around the school for quite a while. What happened with your father?
I don't know. I called and called and finally he answered.
Yeah, no more hat for you, Rusty.
Some of your mother's jewelry was missing. Can you describe her things?
It's
a ring, a watch,
It's a shame, but again, it's been pretty long since I've done a run of Homicide.
You really are horrible, you know
or
that?
Anything related to Homicide. So that. I can't remember how to actually manipulate Rusty for that part. Because I had a method that worked pretty much every time.
There wasn't much
pretty
time
much instantly, pretty much every time.
Your mom and dad are happily married?
What are you saying? Of course they are.
Only thing I can remember is...
I think your father was violent with your mother. I think they weren't.
I think
very
I can remember
happy.
Is
you tell me, open, young lady.
I think you opened the notebook.
But you have no right
chose,
to talk about my mom and dad like that.
Like selected a.
My dad gets home. I'm going to ask him.
Selected a location. And then you see from there. But I can remember what you did after.
This is a tough time for you, Michelle. But you should really try.
I think
you
just smash a.
Yep. We have some questions that we would like to ask you.
Sure. Yeah.
Yeah, she's a kid, that's why we're treating her like shit.
What size shoe do you wear, Mr. Muller?
Why do you ask?
Yeah, let me see if there's anything else I'm scared about.
Nines,
scared of,
I think.
I guess.
You always wear size 9s?
I'm afraid of.
Sometimes 10s.
Nah, not really.
Depends on the brand. Foreign shoes have different sizes.
There shouldn't be that much trolling left. The rest is just up to me.
Yes, that's correct.
There is some potential trolling at the end.
Go anywhere?
But I think I think I know how to do that part. We'll see.
Getting hostile with us is a very bad idea.
This is an outrage. I didn't
no
kill
murderer.
My wife.
Make some arrangements for your daughter and then present yourself to Central Station for questioning.
You gotta be kidding me, Phelps. Put the cuffs on him.
This is an outrage. I didn't kill my wife. Your daughter is in the next room, Muller, so I'm giving you a break. And don't make me come looking for you.
What?
Yes, ma'am.
I heard the terrible news.
Shelby's the OG Noir.
Can you help us with our inquiries?
Yes, sir. They had a row last night.
Robbie, if you ever watched, or if you watched the new Star Wars, or you watched the TV show Heroes,
he was in Heroes. Morning, though.
I told you he was in those things. Now let's get this bum downtown and into a cell.
Look, there he is now.
This chase is pretty damn. No, you stole the sashimi.
Step away from the incinerator.
This chase is really consistent, so it's fun.
Okay, no
just run through the hole and then we mash. And get him around this corner every time.
There he is. See him?
Every time. Yeah, he had like 10 seconds of screen time in the new Star Wars.
Get him booked in at Central, officer. And put him in an interview room. We'll be speaking with him later. And inform the captain.
Yes, sir, detective.
Oh, crap. Where's the school?
Is there someone you can call, miss?
I should have checked that.
You need somewhere to stay, Michelle. You have other family?
I should have checked where the school is.
Hang on.
Let's see. Left.
We're going to get someone down here from juvenile hall.
Yeah, I'm going to take a left and just drive up and hope I reach the fence at some point.
We ought to get some uniforms down here, clean up. Take care of the kid.
Yeah, I wish. Honestly, that's one of the things I've complained about before. Like, I... Not really complained, but it's something I wish would be... Oh, I'm scared now. I think it's fine. Yes, it's fine. That's the fence. Oh boy. Perfect. Nice, actually pretty good driving. But I wish the game would give you, like, more freedom when it comes to how to deal with situations. And while shooting people instantly is not, like, is rarely the best... Oh, I got the crap car. Yeah, shooting people instantly is rarely the best option. I still think you should have the option of doing that. Cool. That was good.
11K, go ahead.
So my strat was right. Just take a left and drive to see the fence.
1946 coupe registered to a Mrs. Hugo Moeller has been found in the parking lot adjoining the Belmont High School and Blaine Field. 11K code 2.
kill Phelps, I'll take the car and see if I can cut him off.
I love that. If you do things fast enough, the dialogue is delayed a lot. And he's like, you're talking to the dude you're supposed to chase, and he's like, go after him, Phelps, go, Phelps. It's so funny.
What time did you see the person park the car?
Late last night, after school social, maybe 1 a.m. I've been keeping a good eye out lately. We've had problems with the child molester.
Eli Rooney. We met him.
Filthy son of a bitch.
He
was here yesterday before the dance.
Was it him you saw park the car?
I don't know, sir. I'd like to say yes, but the truth is...
If you could somehow skip the interrogation... sorry, not the interrogation.
Yes, sir,
the,
I would say so, yes.
Thanks for
while we were running... While we were chasing the dude, Rusty obviously went to... Went back to the other place to get his hat back.
Blood and skin samples. We better get Ray Pinker out here. It's from a Chrysler. Could be important. The overalls are stenciled HM. The owner is a mechanic.
Okay.
Eli does for a living.
Bad car in G. But it's fun. Shouldn't be too big of an issue. Do we need the map for this? I can never remember. Let's just map for it, sure.
Too slow, Rusty.
Okay, he's running, that's good.
Hold on, I'm coming.
You can drive.
Yes, okay. Entry room 2.
Better not go soft on me in here, Phelps.
We'll work the evidence, Rusty. Let him do the rest. Here's where we stand, Hugo. Your next door neighbor heard screaming coming from your house. You were burning your blood.
It's like a magic trick.
You have no one who can.
You're at a nice event, and then you just
your
no
daughter
hat.
Says you're a violent
hat.
Man. We have everything we need to send you to death.
Truth,
row,
truth, lie, lie. Good. Tyrone Norrells. Good. Let's do this shit.
I swear I didn't kill her.
Give me that light test. I can prove it.
Why did you burn your shoes, Hugo?
Because I didn't know you wouldn't believe
because
me.
I knew you'd never believe me.
Believe what? Oh shit.
Believe
oops.
What?
His rap is blood.
A guy at work brought him in and I helped him skin them. Do you know anything about ropes, Hugo?
You know anything about ropes?
Much as the next man. I was a scout. I learned some more in the army.
Yeah, this has been perfectly fine
ropes?
So far.
Some.
Messed up a little bit, but not too much.
Mooring lines, hawsers, you know, that kind of stuff.
You don't know much use from machine shop, we use chain hoists.
Your wife was beaten with a tire iron, Hugo. An appropriate choice of tool for a mechanic. I know nothing about any tire iron. You're lying, Hugo. You're gonna have to come clean on this. You got the proof.
Tire iron.
Your wife drove a Chevrolet, Hugo. What make of car do you drive?
A Chrysler Airflow.
So I guess that explains why the tire iron that killed your wife came from a Chrysler. We found your wife's car. Someone parked it at the school late last night. Do you have anything to say about that?
It wasn't me.
It wasn't me. Where do you keep your work clothes? I keep them at work in my locker. Enough lies, Hugo.
Keeps his work clothes in the locker of his at work.
My overalls are in
his
the
locker
laundry
at work,
of my house.
But his overalls are in the laundry of his house. Still find that amazing.
Green overalls, bloodstain, with the initials
yeah, we're
HM
some time.
Found in the trunk of your wife's car. They can't be mine.
Why, Hugo? Because if they were
like
yours, they'd seconds. Be in the incinerator too.
Hugo Mueller.
16. Yeah. We did quite a bit of damage, that's fun. This is an RTA, so it's fun. But yeah, that was... Those 16 seconds are pretty much all Rusty trolling at the beginning. No joke. Okay, watch you slaying Studio Security.
Ah, Phelps.
to the secretary is the rail line.
Have a seat.
Yeah,
White
my
chairs.
Real name. You can just forget all about it.
You boys have a new case. A poor Hispanic woman the murdered near City chick. Hall and left
yes.
lying.
Yes, okay, cool. That's fine. I have time
another
for both.
Another naked woman, sir?
Yes. We seem to have had quite a run
right.
with the Dahlia Fiend for
yeah,
a
I really wish I didn't lose 16 seconds there, but that's all Rusty trolling at the beginning.
Well, young fellas,
because you win in my PB, he behaved pretty much instantly.
You're happy with the Mueller
so,
case, sir?
Over the moon, boys.
The DA
so he, yeah, he just immediately went to the car, but this time I had to hit him.
Get out there and catch me on the side.
But we have some buffer, so it's fine. Quite a bit of a buffer. Oh, it's this case. Okay, cool. Sure.
You drive. I need to go over the case notes.
The American Century Broadcasting Company.
Brothers, Pinker.
Cause of death is pretty apparent. We thought we'd best wait for you when you're ready.
Only 21 years old. But why the library card? Did he want us to find it?
The evidence in the...
Yeah, revolvers. The lack of waffles. What is this saying? Only working, no waffles makes Phelps a dull boy or whatever. Makes Phelps a bad detective. Like I said in the last case, we're pretty much done with the AI trolling, or potential AI trolling. It's all just execution from here, which in this game isn't too difficult.
Son of a bitch wants her identified. Mrs. Antonia Maldonado, 712 North Hill Street, downtown.
Well, I guess there's one part left where Rusty control. This part coming up right here.
Can you drive to this one?
And where
because
exactly
this is where it likes to get stuck in the car. Stuck in the car, stuck in a wall, and stuck in a chair. You can do a lot of stuff at this next location. We should be fine. You know it. Better flip them good.
Wop your feet as you come in, detectives. It's his wife.
We're good. Yeah, if you're really unlucky, Rusty Gang gets stuck in stuck there for minutes.
You can drive.
Fine. Where are we headed?
There's a fight after this and stuff. You're sorry in advance, oh boy. I don't believe you, Arctis. But that's fun. Oh boy. Oh god. Now look. 20 errors. Stop recording. Okay, so what just happened? Ah, it's just Chatty. No worries then. Chatty didn't work anyway, so that's fun. Bad fight.
This really will take bad. Some explaining.
You're behind the wheel.
And where exactly are we going?
Car 11K, Car 11 King, come in. Car 11K, Car 11 King, come in.
Captain is waiting for you downstairs with Pinker.
Oh, a little twist. She was 13 if she was a day.
When is America going to understand it's about?
Yeah, let's try to talk to Angel through the wall again. It's probably not going to work, but we'll see.
Mister, a man like you.
Boys!
That's the message from the Celine Henry case.
Yes, of course I do.
Upon thy soul by virtue of this curse.
We close this, and there's going to be a cutscene, and we don't want to mash. That's exactly what I did. Yeah, let's see if we can talk them through the wall.
What the hell?
What the hell?
The big case and got promoted?
Nope.
I say we bust in there and find the goddamn.
That's the negative.
Your attitude, Angel.
What do you want me to say?
Ugh.
I was with Antonia the night she died, but she left the apartment, and that was the last time I saw her.
Okay, now.
So your wife paid you a visit last night. What time was that?
Second to last napping, I guess.
Late, around midnight, maybe. She didn't stay long.
What time did she leave?
Yeah, fruit market.
Maybe
that's
1
easy.
O'clock.
You and your wife weren't getting along.
Oops.
She was divorcing you. Is that why you killed her?
We fought, yeah, but we weren't getting a divorce.
You deny killing your wife?
Of course I deny it.
Why would I kill my woman?
Your wife has been brutally
murdered. You found that?
So how do you explain your shirt being covered in blood?
You found that? I cut myself shaving.
We're typing the blood, Angel.
Oh my god, there? Yes.
Look good if it matches your wife.
Because God is my witness.
It's way too zoomed out. So I was confused.
Keep it to yourself, kid. Let it eat away at you like poison. Going back into the cell. We'll be waiting when you're ready to spill your guts.
This is the 40s, of course you was a woman.
You taking my wife's murder seriously?
I don't care. I don't go in for letting gangsters off scot-free.
Need a drink. I got the jitters again.
You know the way. You can drive.
Let's take a quick...
Handbag was left just up there, overlooking the market.
Could have come here from the start to save ourselves a day's legwork.
LAPD, Detective Phelps and Galloway.
Slow, whatever.
What can I do for you?
Did you happen to see a young woman last night?
21 years old, Hispanic.
Sure, she came by last night. Why do you ask?
The young lady arrived around midnight?
Yeah, something like that. Used the phone for a cab and then left.
She looked like she was having a good night to you?
Eh, hard to tell. Might have just been the booze that was making her seem maudlin.
Where did she go from here?
She wanted a cab, but I couldn't get her one. I was about to offer to drive her, but a car pulled up and she got into that.
Can you describe the car?
Brown Ford Coupe, I think. She seemed to know the guy.
Might lose a little bit of time in this case as well.
Why would you want to do that?
Because we'll see. We say so.
I guess you can.
It's been so long, I can't remember how all these cases went.
I have rights.
Clem?
Clem?
Shh.
Someone who was already dead.
I just action skip on them, we're done. Typical power. I need to update my notes. The then again, I dead, know I should action skip her.
They can do whatever they like. Must have seen it during the war.
This action skipping versus doing this chase, like, optimally. Doing it optimally.
The guy's getting away, Kulch.
Potentially, like, 8 seconds faster, I think, if I remember correctly.
This fruit,
God it's a hell of a lot of risk here. And with the load removal thing,
the fruit guy's getting
easily
away, Phelps.
Both faster and easier to do, to actually skip it.
This fruit, God damn it, get after him, Cole.
Yes.
The fruit guy's getting away,
some
Phelps.
Kind of fetish, they shave each other. No skip percent at some point, possibly. We'll see. Hey, Piston. Get beer back.
Gentlemen, and what a grand morning it is, too. We have just cause for celebration. Galloway and Phelps are sending another fiend to San Quentin. A nice showy trial, and he'll be strapped down with gas seeping into his tiny reptile brain. Now, to fresh business. Galloway and Phelps, the task is at hand. The address is on the hill, north downtown off Fremont Avenue.
Rap. Get up.
Skipper, is the new letter genuine?
Now, boys, we all know how many imbeciles have confessed in the short case.
Great people.
They weren't even his print, and he still confessed.
That's the cop from the newspaper.
Moving up to 45. I want to stop him.
Greetings from sunny California. When's it going to stop?
All right. Yeah, tooth filing stuff is ew.
Fine morning indeed. We keep locking them up, but the bodies keep piling up.
Yeah, California's love.
Oh, this is what she's saying. Okay,
as
cool.
As long as the bricks hold up at San Quentin, they're always
like halfway then. this is yes, cool.
I think that's the impression the boys from the Examiner took with them as well.
There's nothing original under the sun. Why should murder be any different?
What do we have so far?
Not much trace evidence to speak of. Storm blew in around 10 last night, and the rain washed most of it away.
And the body? Looks like she was tipped out of an automobile from the tire tracks and superficial injuries. Strangled with a length of rope. And for my money, it's triple braid again.
There appears to be a dry cleaning label.
Superior Laundry Services, F1363.
Can we not, please? Oh my god, I hate when Pinker does that. It's so annoying. For some reason, two people can't look at the same thing at the same time. It's utterly ridiculous. Just look at the freaking tire prints! Sorry, footprints. Jesus Christ. Ugh, that's like 15 seconds of nothing.
Killer was moving around, surveying the scene. Detective Phelps, LAPD.
It's completely out of my control.
Catherine Barton.
Freaking amazing.
I'm just across the way.
Did you see anyone around here last night?
Not last night, but yesterday, early evening, I saw that awful hobo.
Do you have a description?
Tall, gaunt.
It makes absolutely no sense why the game restricts you from looking at stuff when someone else is looking at it. Someone else that literally makes no difference.
Any idea where we might find him?
Just saving the world here.
He's some kind of hobo leader.
It's freaking annoying.
I'm around.
Thank you, ma'am. You've been a big help.
Of course. Anything I can do to help.
Speaking of which, I've dropped another 700 frames in the last, like, 5 minutes.
Can you drive to this one?
Just strange that the game keeps you from looking at evidence because an NPC is looking at it.
Operator, give me R&I. Phelps and Galloway.
You wrote the number down on that dress, isn't there?
Mrs. T. Terrellson, 43 Emerald Street, Westlake.
Oh, lucky. Nice.
With this guy,
get right, boys.
You drive. I need to go over the case notes.
Fine. Where are we headed?
Yeah, the most annoying part is it's not predictable at all. Just sometimes the AI just walks over the tire, or the footprints rather. Oh, broom?
Hello? Yes?
Oh, no broom.
Detectives Phelps and Galloway. Is your wife home, sir?
My wife went out last night and she hasn't come home.
Can you describe your wife and what she was wearing?
We were out at a friend's place, Bobby Ross's, for a party.
Bobby Ross.
She was kind of dolled up. She had her green silk dress, open-toed white shoes. Those are her favorite shoes.
Can we come in, Mr. Terrellson?
Hey, Snoop Dogg.
We have some rather bad news.
What's the problem, Terrellson? Let him search. You got nothing to hide. Hear something
check if she
terrible?
Was a regular.
Some bunks think filling out a missing persons report actually rules them out as a suspect.
Let's go rest it.
I'm busy here, Phelps.
Get in the car, please.
You can drive.
Walross, is that it?
Gents, drink. Phelps and Galloway, LAPD.
So, truth. And then we just action skip.
Teresa Terrellson?
Yes, yeah, it skip is. Faster.
I heard about it on the radio. They're saying it was
I
that
remember
black
now.
Dahlia freak again? God damn it. Yeah, I rang that husband of hers. The babysitter said he was out.
If you don't mind, we have a few questions. What time did Teresa leave?
There goes another 100 frames.
10:30, I think.
We don't have time for you to be making guesses. What time was it exactly?
I wonder what's going on with that. That's strange.
I don't remember it to the second.
Who was she with? We've had reports about a tall, gaunt-looking hobo. He wasn't here last night?
I get plenty of bumps. But nothing to fit that description.
That's fair.
Never served him.
Not a chance.
Not a chance.
By the sound of it, he's the type of bum you send packing right when he walks through the door.
You want us to catch the guy, sir. We need information, not cute answers and delaying tactics.
I do my best, goddammit. What do you want from a guy?
Do my best, goddammit.
Can't let the son of a bitch get away.
Oh my god, Rusty, run.
Go, Belch, get after it. Come on, gotta ride. Get in and drive. I thought you were gonna leave me there.
Who knows what this guy will pull when he's cornered? We could have a killer on our hands.
Shit.
God damn it, get after him, Cole. I thought you were gonna leave me there.
Who knows what this guy will pull when he's cornered? We could have a killer on our
hands. God damn it, get after him, Cole. I thought you were gonna leave me there.
Who knows what this guy will pull when he's cornered? We could have a killer on.
Name.
Last night, you went drinking with a lady in the bar. Now she's dead. And your face is all messed up.
I'm in the clear on that. Do you need the map to Central? Really?
Lay it off on him.
Interesting.
Are we finished?
Tell us about Teresa Terrellson.
What's to tell?
There's an embarrassed bar.
So what happened when you left the bar?
Sailor Boy laid one on me. A cheap shot.
Yeah, we'll map to Central, just for safety.
I don't know.
What happened to the woman?
Your guess is as good as mine.
You're coming in with us, Bates.
But I'm not your guy. What exactly am I being run in for?
You have the record. You ran from us. And there's the fact that I don't like you. That's three strikes in my book.
Oh, I need to wait, that's great. Yay.
You're behind the wheel.
That was an unfortunate save.
Testing system. Thanks. What do you make of him?
Sailor on furlough, who looks like he's in trouble and
knows it.
Yeah, I'm thinking of moving up to a 45. I want to put him down.
Detectives Phelps and Galloway.
Damn it, we didn't get spooky. Spooky Rusty. Sometimes he just walks through the wall there.
I don't want any trouble. That's why I'm
here. Hey, Fatima.
I heard on the radio about this lady getting killed. I got leave from my CEO to come down straight
away. Just trying to finish.
So why did you kill her?
A homicide run.
I didn't kill anyone. Look, you need to believe
while
me.
Complaining about Twitch dropping frames.
You went to Baron's Bar. What time did you arrive?
I got a 24-hour pass. I got there around 7.
That's where you met Teresa Terrellson?
Yeah, we're soon
sure.
Though.
We had a couple of drinks.
And you started talking.
And you started talking?
Up close, she was a little older than I thought, but like I said, I only had a 24-hour pass.
You had a fist fight with Richard Bates over Mrs. Terrellson.
You met the guy? He's a creep. You should take a look at him for this.
So you were defending Mrs. Terrellson's honor?
Yeah, something like that.
If your story doesn't check out, Jessup, we're hanging you out to dry.
Got a message for you. Sighting of your disfigured hobo on Grand between Temple and Sunset. And it looks like the beau has a record, too. He's wanted in connection with 2 female assaults.
Thanks.
Run, run, run. To the hobo camp.
You drive. I need to go over the case notes.
And where exactly are we going?
Just told you, Rusty. To the hobo camp.
I think we ought to investigate the hobo league.
Well, if you think we ought to, I guess we ought.
Should save again. Oh, those kill animations to the hobo movie.
What's your name?
Comrade Starling.
Very funny. We'll find out from your personal effects.
Stuart Ackerman.
You're under suspicion for murder, Ackerman. We're taking you downtown.
You can't do anything more to me than what the Japanese have already done.
Skip. Run. Rope. Turn. Zoom. Thank you.
Looks familiar. Leave. Safe bet it'll match the mark under Jason's chin.
Purse. Look at the purse. Open the purse. Look at the ticket. Beautiful.
Ackerman doesn't look like much of a dancer.
Back to Central. Go, 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 go.
Galloway.
Little trusty.
Need you.
Galloway.
Keep your shirt on. I'm coming.
Can you drive to this one?
Fine. Where are we headed?
Oh yeah, nice one, Snowy.
Double time, Rusty.
KGBL calling car 11K. No.
11K responding. Go ahead.
No. Why did we get this one? I thought we'd be able to skip that.
Roger, KGBL, requesting an APB on that same vehicle. Yellow cab 3.
If I skip this in my PB, then that's, I don't know, 15 seconds wasted. That's a shame. Oh well. What can you do? Out of my control. No! No, 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 no!
You were in the Marines.
How do you know?
The Corps selected big
so much time wasted
the
stuff I can't control.
That's how you got the burns.
It's pretty annoying.
He was 5 minutes for guy in flamethrower detail. What kind of a government puts weight like that on a man's shoulders?
You'll get no argument from me.
Feeling sorry for this smelly fuck?
You feeling sorry for this smelly fuck?
Why did you kill Mrs. Terrell?
Best interrogation.
I have no recollection of the people I've killed.
Stuart Ackerman is amazing.
You hate
so creepy.
Ackerman.
More than you could ever imagine.
How much did you hate Mrs. Terrellson?
I ache to put my seed in them. Afterwards, I have no use for them.
A bus driver dropped Mrs. Terrellson near your camp around 2 a.m. Why did you take her up to the hill?
Which hill? I have many places. I go where I please.
You are clearly insane, Ackerman. The state of California does not execute mental patients.
I don't know the names of the women I've killed.
But I've killed many of them.
Their necks are so fragile.
Stuart Ackerman, I am charging you with the murder of Teresa Terrellson.
Okay, we didn't lose that much time. Right, we are back again. We're effectively still about 35 seconds ahead, I think.
Of course we were looking.
We would have saved time in that case if I didn't trigger Skipper's dialogue. This guy.
Keep a hold of your hat, Counselor. Now is not the time to lose your nerve. It would appear that someone has hot the
not nearly enough property damage. I'm sorry.
Deirdre Muller.
Press the pawn.
Let's hope we get the jump.
The address is 348 South Main Street. The Muller case goes before the grand jury next week, and the DA does not want any egg on his face.
Egg
then get out
face.
To the railroad depot on Santa Fe Avenue. We have another poor unfortunate found this morning beside the railroad line. 40-year-old white woman.
Right, Skipper.
got a stakeout down on second.
Shit, where's the... Where are the stairs? Here we go.
Another body in Deirdre Muller's ring. The Emperor may soon have to come to terms with the fact that he's wearing no clothes.
What exactly did you get that book of riddles shoved up your ass? Yeah, what your old man paid college tuition for?
Speaking of property damage, like... Okay, it's fine. I was scared. Maybe was stuck somewhere. Today about property damage and vehicle damage and personal damage. For RTA, you want to be really careful. Because you lose time at the end.
You've got to admit, this
of every
is
case.
Odd.
Yeah, anyone could pawn a ring.
But if you take it along with all of the other indicators,
you shoot it anytime. Oh, so many cases will be so quick. It's ridiculous.
I look after all the rail depots.
What have you got?
The Negro, Nelson Gaines, called it in. I came down here to make sure him and the other guy, Jameson, stuck around.
Jameson found the body?
Something
okay,
like that.
So we'll...
Guy makes me sick.
Let's go for the, Keep an eye on both. Let's go for the jump, obviously. Whoop! It's so good. It makes no sense. I love it so much.
Someone at Mensch's will remember her. This is a chit for personal items, not booze. It's not even worth investigating.
Like, for some reason, that, like, newspaper or whatever is on the ground seems to have collision of some sort to just get, like, popped a few feet into the air. Makes no sense. It's great.
How can I help, detective?
I need an address on Levine's Liquor, closest store to the Santa Fe Avenue rail yard, if possible.
Just a moment, detective. Closest store would be the one at 939 South Hope Street.
Thanks for your help. You drive. I need to go over the case notes.
And where exactly are we going?
I should have also checked the locations for the last case because it's easy to get lost.
What's your name?
Grosvenor McCaffrey.
Mind if I ask you some questions, Mr. McCaffrey?
I'm just a starving writer, detective. What do you want to ask about?
Evelyn Summers? And why she was found beaten and strangled in the rail depot on Santa Fe.
Okay. I see your point.
How well did you know her?
I can't say that I knew her. It was more like I was aware of her.
Did you see Evelyn last night?
No. I was at
home. 1 hour hype.
Writing.
Can anyone corroborate that?
Good choice of word. Am I a suspect?
Am I a suspect?
Do you have a criminal record?
I don't like Grosvenor. He's effort. Annoying.
Nothing serious. I've had a few skirmishes.
But nothing reprehensible.
No. The odd parking ticket. That kind of thing.
McCaffrey, we're not finished with you. You had your chance to cooperate. You're behind the wheel.
Give all your money to Adam Levine. Yes, I assume this is Adam Levine's liquor store. Makes sense.
Got some fine stock here, Mr. Robbins.
Okay, so if we're super quick here, we'll make it... It doesn't actually save any time, because we'll have to wait for Mr. Robinson. Or Mr. Robbins, I can't remember what it's called.
Maybe Evelyn did something other than drink in her spare time.
Rawlings. I know that place, corner of 9th and Graham. A lot of cops bowl there on Tuesday nights.
Evelyn was reading Aristotle?
Evelyn wasn't stupid.
Wasn't stupid. The only stupid thing about her was her need to drink.
And she was borrowing books from Grosvenor McCaffrey.
So now, because this was pretty quick, he's probably still walking. Yeah, exactly.
We're trying to account
also
for
fun. Smash truth, I believe.
Came by in the morning.
Yes, sweetie.
Social visit.
Sweet.
To pick up some of her things.
She had a couple of bucks and bought a quart of rye.
Any idea where the money came from?
She didn't mention it. But she did say the booze was a present for a boy. She said they had been fighting and she had to make it
and
up.
And we need to map to sleep.
It became difficult for me to have her staying here.
OBS, please.
To get back on the straight and narrow. To be honest, you have to have a good reason to want to get back on.
Do you know a friend of Evelyn's?
I would really like it if stuff actually worked.
Not personally.
She talked about McCaffrey.
Supposedly he fought in the International Brigade in Spain and in the miners' strikes back in Virginia.
Thanks for your help, Mr. Robbins.
No problem. Hey, I'd like to make arrangements for the funeral. You think I could get in touch with Evelyn's mother?
Put in a call to the watch commander at Central Station, Mr. Robbins. He'll be trying to reach the next of kin.
Thanks. Get the guy, huh?
Get the guy, huh?
Evelyn never hurt anybody.
Let's go, Central.
You can drive.
Hopefully mashing there is not a problem. No, it's not. Great. Basically, every time you get a cutscene, you're safe.
I survived the war for this.
Captain is downstairs with Ray Pinker and Carruthers.
If you go to Central and you don't get the cutscene, that's when you're in trouble.
How bad is it?
We got our orders. Back to the Summers case. Get an address from McCaffrey that'll blow in the bar. I'll meet you outside.
Operator, message for KGPL.
Putting you through now.
Cole Phelps, badge 1247.
How can I help, detective?
I need an address for a...
It's interesting to see how they've reused...
Grosvenor McCaffrey.
The... apartment.
Apartment 6.
Apartment building.
126 Yale Street between Ord and Alfred.
From,
Thanks, ma'am.
Angel Maldonado has the same. Like, he lives in the exact same, apartment building.
Can you drive to this one?
Or the exact same looking apartment building, rather. I also get a feeling I should re... Yeah, I get a feeling I should check some stuff again. Fuck. What way is it? Up? Okay. Apparently up.
He said he was at home. And we have the book.
Let's see Carruthers argue his way out of this one. Drunk and in command of a carrier pigeon. Surely we can write him up for that. A citation.
Yeah, because I'm not sure why I go to...
There's the guy. I heard he's...
Why I go here and then go to the bowling alley. Might just be able to just go to the bowling alley first. Probably wouldn't make a difference, but... worth checking out, I guess. Why can't you just jump down from there? It would have been so much faster. And I know there's one place you can, like one way you can go to speed up this part, but I can't remember what. Is it here? Yeah, I think it's here. Let's hope it's here or I'm in trouble. Oh, nice. Yeah, that's... You're under arrest on suspicion. It's another 10-second save there, so... That's good. I like it.
You can drive.
Fine. Where are we headed?
Okay. Game bugged out.
You know the way. You can drive.
Sweet.
Friends, quality.
Can move for a few seconds.
We're conducting an investigation, ma'am. Do you know the name Evelyn Summers?
Sounds like I should. Oh, maybe it could be Jimmy's friend.
Jimmy?
James Tierney. He's a pin set.
All right, so now we get to the end of this.
To a lady after work. Stuck in my mind. Because she was much older, too old for him.
Where can we find Jimmy, Florence?
He'll be hopping around the lanes toward the back.
Thanks, ma'am.
Let's go, Let's get it. After this, we just need to not fuck up the interrogation, and then we're golden.
What are you waiting for? Get after it!
We might go faster if we weren't carrying the extra weight. These are flashy cars.
What are you waiting for? Get after it!
We might go faster if we weren't carrying the extra weight.
Good so far.
What are you waiting for? Get after it!
We might go faster if we weren't carrying the extra weight.
So considering the chase went really well, I should save some time.
We need to get downtown and wrap this thing up. It's gotta be McCaffrey. Unless Tiernan set him up. I don't think that asshole Jameson did it, do you? However, was that guy?
How do you know that McCaffrey did it?
Nice driving, Rusty. Nice driving.
Got a list of over 200 suspects.
Oh, nice driving. One, two, and one. Cool.
Why did you run, Tiernan?
I was the last one to see Evelyn that night. I knew you would think it was
this
me.
This is, as far as I know, the only...
Do you own a car, Tiernan?
No, I don't.
The only interrogation where we can do this and saves a shit ton of time.
To clear jams in the pin setting machines.
Just do three questions and instead of,
I think you did it and then planted the evidence at McCaffrey's apartment for us to find.
I think.
We went to his apartment. McCaffrey was up on the roof. Evelyn stole the book.
Nah.
McCaffrey went crazy when he found out. He said,
"Nah, I'm not going to."
He put her out of her misery.
Swear to us. Cool.
No, don't go. We both want the truth here.
Guy gave his wife. You ready to answer some questions?
You think I have all the answers?
People who run from the police usually have something to hide.
Touché, detective. Let's see where this takes us.
We found the lug wrench that Evelyn was battered with in your apartment, and the note from her mother, and your blood-stained clothing. We have you cold, McCaffrey.
You think if I could be bothered to murder Evelyn Summers, I would be stupid enough to leave the evidence in my apartment?
I wouldn't tell you because you acted like a cunt earlier.
I don't believe you, Grosvenor. The evidence says that you killed her.
You reap what you sow.
You can prove that I wanted to kill Evelyn?
Tiernan is prepared to testify that you threatened Evelyn's life in his presence.
Self-preservation. That's understandable. Okay.
Yes, should be saving some time.
Tiernan killed Evelyn. He came to me for help. I listened to him, and he explained why he did it.
Tyrion
went to you for help.
No drama. Never drama. Don't worry about it.
That's how it went down. I told him he made a terrible mistake, but he would be throwing his life away if he went to the cops. I took his things and told him I would dispose of them.
You broke chatty.
Speak to Tiernan. He'll give it up.
You're a horrible emote spam broke chatty.
I've not said my piece yet.
That bum took a swipe at me. Put him down in my sap.
So Evelyn passed out, and you woke up. What happened next?
I woke up in the morning. Very.
Nah. I'd rather blame the guy who actually posted a bunch of shitty emotes. Seems more reasonable.
I know you're lying, James. You went out looking for her. Tell me what really happened.
I don't know what you're talking about. How can you say I wasn't in that hotel room?
Has anyone seen my pants? No.
You wound up at McCaffrey's. You were still in trouble. You passed out on his floor. It's time to tell me what really happened.
McCaffrey woke me up.
Then it makes no difference.
And he showed me the letter.
King's Street's valet.
The letter and the box. And he said I came in with him last night.
Fine, I guess. We've been screwed a little bit, but it's fun.
He said that I killed Evelyn. And that it was all over the radio. And that he would protect me.
Just have the bullshit last case to go, and then we're done.
And I don't know, detective, for the life of me, I can't remember a goddamn thing. I was angry with her.
I was hoping to get 130, might not be doable anymore. We'll see.
Was it me?
James Tiernan, I'm charging you with the murder of Evelyn Summers. I believe you didn't know what you were doing. I'll speak to the DA on your behalf. That's the best.
And I guess I really don't care about the email spam, by the way. You broke chatty, but chatty didn't work anyway, so it's not a problem. Hey. Pershing Square, Hall of Records, Library, Tarpitz, Museum, Intolerance, Chrome Thorns. Ah, shit, I can remember to go at the museum. God dang it.
But we have a problem. The examiner received a new letter today.
Do you mind if I take a look, Ray?
Well, I mean, you could.
Go right ahead. They've both been rinsed in gasoline like the previous letters, so I can't lift a print.
If you want to be a cunt, then you could perfectly,
else,
fine, be a cunt. Message. Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on. There we go.
What the hell?
To suffer woes which hope thinks infinite. To forgive wrongs darker than death or night. Another snippet from the Shelley poem.
I swear.
Mary says he'll sing.
Town is going straight.
Only if
to
I guarantee
hell.
He walks.
That's that cop. Seems like a decent guy.
Where did it go?
You're behind the wheel.
Rather you than me, Phelps. You know the local hobos use that as a drink.
There is a cave, all overgrown with trailing odorous plants which curtain out the day. Where next?
I wonder if picking up this one first is slightly faster. But I don't think so.
Elizabeth Short. Betty Short.
Got a city map? See if he can work out where he's taking us.
Hall of Records. Crap. Here we go.
You know the way. You can drive.
That was slow. Okay, sure. Not sure why Rusty. Okay, Rusty, sure. Sure why I was running like around the bench. The bench is there. Alright, chandelier hype. It's the worst part. I was like, I never remember where to go here. It's the third floor, obviously, but I'm not sure where the door is. I think it's here. Yes. Good. Now we just try not to die. We always lose our hats, because doing this with the hat is basically impossible. And then afterwards it's really easy. It makes no sense. That part really confuses me. Going out there, Rusty, he's already out there.
Deirdre Muller's missing watch.
I've genuinely never done that part without losing that. It's impossible.
And I roofed over sculptures and posy. Where have I seen that?
Jesus Christ, hold it off that goddamn thing.
Find a rope, Rusty. There is time. Get between that thing side to side. Get over the edge.
Do it.
Over.
I did? An extra swing, that sucks. That's really bad. Shouldn't have needed that extra swing.
Can you drive to this one?
Library for some hardcore parkour. Tarpitz is really far off. Yeah, then I probably lost it on the planks here.
Not hauling myself up there. Go get him, Tiger.
You'd slow me down anyway, old timer.
Actually, if I remember correctly, this was like doing the balance shit was easier on keyboard. Probably just the case that I don't understand how it actually works. No. Okay, it's fine. No problem. Probably lost it on these planks up ahead. Where I tend to lose it. This one right here.
Sometimes a step did backwards is a step in the right direction.
So pretty good, pretty good jump. Yes, there we go, perfect. Cool. At least we didn't die. Which, to be fair, has only happened once, but still. That was really annoying. Phelps randomly started flying and just randomly died.
Necklace.
Next is Torpitz.
round which death laughs.
That's really far left, I believe.
Of dead destruction.
Right, no. And the museum. The maze should be interesting because I, as always, can't remember where to go.
Are you drunk, mister? Or are you just cracked?
You can drive.
Hey, yo.
This is KTI Radio with this Publix.
Also, still can't remember the fast way of suiciding here.
Gotta move on, Cole. Those boards are sinking.
I think we'll just do that. Going pretty well. Rusty has been kind of trolly. And Twitch is dropping all the all the flames.
Easy.
But it's fine. It's all good.
One of Teresa Terrellson's shoes.
Now all we have to hope for is...
Okay.
God damn it, where's the... Shit, that's not good.
You drive. I need to go over the case notes.
Let's take a quick intermission for news.
Yeah, it's probably happening. I'm not looking forward to the last case though. The sewer section is awful.
I think we'll reach the end of this.
I didn't like it casually, I didn't like it, or I don't like it at all. God damn it, I know I'm gonna get lost here. Or I have a feeling. Told you. Oh my God, please. Yeah, this isn't good. I'm right back where I started, I think. Oh my God, please turn around. Every single time. See, that's the problem, Chops. That would be all of them.
Thrones, altars, judgment seats, and prisons. No, it couldn't be.
All the parts are boring parts. That's the problem. Like, none of the... Like, I would be fine with no action skip, no fast travel, except for sewers. Because the sewers is... the sewers are awful. Like, absolutely awful. Guess we're going down to the right.
You know the way. You can drive.
Yeah, the The action sequences in this game don't really add anything. Apart from monotonous, boring shit. In my opinion. Not looking too good. In the speedrun, I have no idea. There's probably strats for it. I've done it twice ever. No, I've done it once ever. Yeah, I did it on PS3 and then I just did the action skip for my second playthrough. On PC. It's pretty long. Least casually.
Jesus, now look what you did! Hang on, Paul, get...
It starts to hear? Oh, okay, whatever.
Jesus, now look what you did! Hang on, Paul, get you... Now look what you did! Hang on, Paul, I'll get you!
Gonna be pretty close. Let's see.
Place he calls home. End of the
18
line.
18 seconds. If I don't get lost, oh god! If I don't get lost, the last part shouldn't be too long. Let's see.
No! Come on.
And yeah, it's pretty cool to see people from all kinds of different countries and do speedruns. Okay, we got the death, that's pretty cool. Dang it, that's bad luck, whatever.
Can you drive to this one?
Rip hat. That sometimes happens where you die but you survive, if that makes sense. Like you die but you finish the section. Where's the door? Is it to the left or the right?
Give yourself up.
It's to the left, sweet.
Going down there.
Let's hope I remember how to actually do this.
I'll go. Call for backup.
Yes. Sub 130. Shit.